Welcome to SciTech AI Utopia. Today I will give you 100 civilization ideas to be used in various AI art generators. And as always, you can add lines like these next to these civilization prompts for making photorealistic images. You can listen to these to recall various landscape ideas when you next try AI art generators. Here it goes. Aquacentric society living entirely underwater. A civilization of sentient plants with telepathic communication, nomadic tribes who navigate a massive ever-shifting desert, insectoid race that constructs hives in enormous trees, steampunk-inspired society with airship cities, underground dwellers harnessing geothermal energy, floating cities of interconnected balloons and airships, subterranean culture living in vast cave systems, time-traveling society with technology from different eras, bird-like avian beings dwelling in the canopy of giant trees, a society of sentient robots who have achieved self-awareness, desert civilization with sand-surfing nomads, ice-bound people living on glaciers and icebergs, hollow earth inhabitants with their own sun at the core, coral reef civilization with ancient marine technology, bioluminescent beings dwelling in deep sea trenches, Viking-like society on floating icebergs, amphibious creatures living in swampy, flooded landscapes, flying islands populated by winged humanoids, society of shapeshifters who can mimic other species, fungus-based civilization with vast subterranean networks, crystal-based civilization with crystalline cities and technology, matriarchal society, inhabitants of a massive tree city in the heart of a rainforest, society of giant insects resembling ants or bees, fish-like people living in interconnected underwater caves, subatomic beings living in a microverse, timeless realm where inhabitants don't age or experience time, steam-powered clockwork civilization with Victorian aesthetics, silicon-based life forms living in extreme heat, lava-dwelling beings with heat-resistant technology, civilization based on lost technology from a bygone era, cyberspace inhabitants who exist purely in digital form, human-animal hybrid society with unique abilities, society of cave-dwelling bats with echolocation technology, submerged city of merfolk with underwater magic, quantum realm dwellers with reality-altering powers, ethereal beings living in a realm of dreams and illusions, crystal-powered civilization harnessing gemstone magic, rainforest tribe with symbiotic relationships with animals, a civilization that communicates solely through art and music, society of subterranean miners and tunnel builders, energy-based beings existing in a plasma realm, dimensional travelers who shift between parallel worlds, inhabitants of floating islands among the clouds, people with the ability to control weather and natural forces, aquatic humanoids with advanced marine agriculture, ghostly apparitions living in a spectral realm, ancient civilization hidden within the earth's mantle, skydiving nomads who migrate through the skies, society of sentient crystals with telepathic communication, inhabitants of an enormous tree city in a vast swamp, civilization residing in a massive sentient tree, society of alchemists harnessing elemental magic, desert nomads riding giant sandworms, subterranean dwellers with bioluminescent skin, civilizations of tiny insect-sized people, people with the power of telekinesis and mind control, steam-powered robots with AI and advanced engineering, society living on enormous mobile mechanical creatures, nomadic culture traveling on the backs of colossal turtles, a hidden society in the Arctic isolated by ice and magic, crystal-skinned people with the ability to reflect light, underwater civilization with advanced marine biology, humanoid species with chameleon-like camouflage, nomadic sand sailors traversing endless dunes, submerged city with bioluminescent flora and fauna, inhabitants of a mobile floating island with an ecosystem, a society of underground artists and performers, time travelers guarding the timeline from disruptions, labyrinthine underground city with complex social structures, bird-riding nomads who traverse the skies, Inhabitants of massive tree houses connected by vines. City of sentient mobile crystal golems. Steampunk civilization with advanced clockwork robotics. Society of aquatic explorers with advanced submarines. Forest dwelling culture with tree cities and druidic magic. Desert nomads who navigate using sand compasses. City of ancient sentient machines that maintain themselves. Subterranean miners with advanced geothermal technology. Floating island civilization with gravity-defying technology. Nomadic culture of skydivers who soar on winged suits. Inhabitants of a city built within a colossal tree stump. Coral reef civilization with coral-based architecture. Society of ice mages living on a glacier. Underground city with giant mushroom farms. Steampunk civilization with clockwork animals. Nomadic culture with enormous mobile amphibious vehicles. Inhabitants of a city within the caldera of a dormant volcano. Civilization of sentient crystals who channel elemental energy. Skydiving nomads using specially designed wingsuits. Subterranean culture that thrives on geothermal energy. Desert city within a massive sandstorm vortex. Floating island civilization with levitation technology. Society of winged beings with sky cities. Coastal civilization with advanced shipbuilding and navigation. Nomadic ice trekkers on giant sleds pulled by creatures. Inhabitants of a city built within a living ancient whale. Forest culture with treetop walkways and arboreal homes. Society of sentient robotic animals with unique abilities. These civilization ideas can help you in science fiction making stuff too. You can include these in your AI prompts to make dream images no one on the planet would make other than AI. Thank you for watching, and may we have an AI utopia on Earth.